Things are all tied up at 4 apiece. Jelka Yuna to Gandler, and she scores! Going cross-court, Vanie Gandler with her first PVL point.
Right, that was actually a good attack from Gandler. Ibabaw sa blocker, that was Clemente and Janelle Cheng. Now they're using their services para mamahirapan makakuha ng first ball or magandang first ball itong Petro Gazz Angels.
Time on that play.
That's a good block.
Good timing.
Good block from Vanie Gandler.
Kahit na si Angela Luna, who we know is a really dependable libero, hindi nabasa yon. Gandler again, and she will score her third point. And 6-4 point lead for Signal. Is it a case of being too relaxed now, Paneng, for Petro Gazz?
Yes, definitely. I was gonna say na parang masyadong naging relaxed itong Petro Gazz.
Doing now, giving Giselle C that playing time and getting her to become more confident playing against a veteran team like Petro Gazz. Gandler. And she gets another point.